Is seen at an oil rig in northwest New Mexico today.
Two workers were hurt when it caught fire in Lybrook, about 2 hours northwest of Albuquerque along Highway 550. KOAT Action 7 reporter Mike Springer spoke to the owner of the rig.
Just outside of San Juan County in Lybrook, this oil service rig sits charred. From Sky 7, you can see what's left of the rig after crews from several counties fought the fire for several hours. Two of the workers on the rig were hurt and taken to the hospital. One has since been released.
We all realize when we're out here, it's a dangerous occupation. We try and be safe. We try and watch out for each other as they did and as they will continue to do.
Luis Flores owns the rig. He tells Action 7 News by phone he believes gas got into the motor, causing it to backfire and ignite. He says while a rig can be replaced, a worker's life cannot. Flores says he's never had anything like this happen before, and workers agree fires like this are very rare.
I've been doing this for probably 18, 20 years in the oil field, and personally, I've seen a couple fires, but I've never witnessed one actually start, never.
Flores says the rig has been shut down. He's not sure when it might reopen. Reporting in Lybrook, Mike Springer, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Investigators are working to figure out how the fire started. We tried contacting the Occupational Safety and Health Administration to see if they're looking into it, but we have not heard back.